Today we learned that when two vowels combine to make a sound, such as the vowel digraph OU, the vowels will stay together, such as the word house. While you read today, if you come to a new multi-syllable word, you may need to break the word between the vowels. Be prepared to share when you come back together, and remember, you're going to write the word by saying them slowly, listening for the parts, and writing one part at a time.